The Salasakas, are known for the art of weaving on handlooms. They spin from dawn to dusk. They spin in the market. They spin at work. They spin in the rest. Grandparents spin. Men spin. All together spin. The Salasaka craft market becomes a live staging. The shearling yarn after being washed discarded. Spun. The yarns dyed with aniline or plants. Men are in charge of weaving. His technique is from reverse to right. Its price depends on the wool, yarn and finishes. Their garments are exhibited every day in their artisan market. Tapestries, ponchos, endless designs with culture.